Thermostabilized food means that the food is heat processed, often under pressure to extend the shelf life. B, can be eaten as is. C, must be eaten within days of arrival. Or D, has had water removed to extend the shelf life. So remember, which one was thermostabilized?
Yeah.
So